Oh my god! He made it!
I love when you count me out. 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 Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fucking it up.
Chillin'. I'm ready to go. I'm ready for a new season of Fortnite over here, so I'm just ready to freaking log in and see what this thing's all about. I've been told that there might be a wait time. I don't care. I'll wait in line if I have to. Oh, hey, by the way, I'm Cunerpie. If you're just tuning in for the first time, what's going on? Yeah, that's what I go by. Yeah, I go by that. Yeah, I also go by Chris Cune. Reported live from the city of Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. Looking to play a little Fortnite today, and then also later today we are going to have a tournament, the Unholy Trinity Tournament at 3 p.m. East Coast time. Should be pretty fucking fire, to be honest with you. So we got that going on in the Smash Brothers world, but for right now, we're going to be doing some Fortnite. We're going to be playing a little Fortnite tonight. Let's see here. Cam Roxy says the wait time was to log in, so you might be good. I tried at least 7 times, but there was a line. There is no longer. Yeah, so if you're down, If you're down, if you're out there, if you want to hop on in and play some squads with us, that's totally fine. Cam, are you on your way by chance? Or if not, no pressure. I'm just going to go ahead and start out. I'm ready to jump right on in and start exploring a little bit. I want to know more about this world. Looks like we got Cam ready to go here. I'll be in the Discord if you want to chat. No pressure, but I'll be there for you. Let's get some duos going. If anybody else wants to join us, just let us know. We'll scoop you up after a match. But let's go ahead and get a match going. I'm ready to go. T-Bomb says, I'm going to be studying Wombology. Tell me more about Wombology. I don't know what the heck that is. Tell me more, T-Bomb. Great to see you, by the way. How you doing on this Sunday? You're saying you're studying. Well, you know, maybe that's good. Maybe that's a good thing, you know? I don't really do a lot of studying on weekends anymore. It's usually my selfish time to just relax and just unwind. But, good on you, bettering yourself, doing something for the cause, the greater good, education. Yeah, that's some good shit right there. It's the scientific research of the Wombo. Tell me more about the Wombo. Tell me more. I still gotta know more. Is this some dino we didn't know about? What's the Wombo? You tell me. Either way, I'm here for it. I'll be playing some Fortnite for probably a couple hours. I want to, I was just as excited as anybody else whenever I woke up this morning. It's like a little mini Fortnite Christmas. You get a new season. You unwrap your gifts. You're starting to unwrap your little battle pass and see what all's in there. And there's a Darth Vader in there. That's pretty cool. That's kind of exciting. I guess I gotta grind myself through this damn battle pass, that's for sure. I'm staring at a damn tree. I got a little popsicle. I'm trying to look a little summery. You know, I'm trying to get into it. Cam Roxy, what do you think? You laughing at me, staring at the tree. He, she, they, them, Wombos. You know. You know about the Wombos, Cunerpie. Well, maybe I have. Maybe I haven't. You never know. Womboing. Wombology? Is that something in Morbius? Was that a phrase that was created in Morbius? I've never seen that movie. I've never seen it. Won't proclaim that I know what's going on in that movie. I do know it's Morbin time. Let's freaking go, y'all. Oh, wait, the minute Morbius shows up in this game, I'm sure that'll be freaking crazy. But in the meantime, Cam? If you're out there, Cam? Can you hear me, Cam? Cam, can you hear me? I can't hear Cam, so I'm gonna call the shots here. We're going to Sleepy. Let's just see Hello? What it's all about. Okay, now I can hear you.
Okay, good.
It scared the crap out of me. I'm like, uh-oh. I can't chat.
When in doubt, blame Discord Mobile.
That's true. This drop is just a, you know, improv drop, but Yeah. Feel free to call the shots next time if there's somewhere you want to go. I'm cool to go wherever. Hey.
Seeing two people?
Yep.
One landed at the fish place.
Let me know when you want to push on him.
We'll do.
Got some good stuff already here. A little ranger action, blue ranger.
Yeah, I think there's only one AR in the game now. There or two.
Oh crap, there's somebody riding a dang old thing over here. Oh, I knocked him. Wow, that was really easy.
Amazing what you can do with that overshield.
Oh,
we are in building mode, so be careful.
Oh, we're in building mode? Oh, shit. Is there no zero build anymore, or is it all building mode?
No, I think there's still zero build mode. I think it automatically sets you to regular.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't built in a few weeks. This is new.
All good. Guys over on the other side.
Yeah, like, this is the build mode, and that's all it is. Like, I don't want to be around anymore. I just want no build again. That freaking no build is fantastic. Alright, let's see. Okay, Birdie! Good morning, Birdie! How you doing? I am doing great. We got an attorney today, so I wasn't planning on doing a little morning stream, but I thought, you know what? New season of Fortnite. Okay, let's go check it out. So that's what I'm doing right now. I hope you're doing well, though. Great to see you, Birdie. Yo, I'm going to stop and be in this bush for a second just because I want to give you a shout-out. I haven't been doing a good job on my end here of popping into your streams. I hope you're doing really, really well, though. How's your weekend going? You were just chatting recently, but I know that you rock some really awesome games. There was that Viking game you were playing, like Valheim, something like that. And then I also know, yeah, like Sea of Thieves, like how is all that going right now? Tell me more. Sea Rock, I'm on my way over to you.
Yep, I think there's two over here.
Okay.
And they are indeed, they have brain power.
They got brain power? Oh shit, okay.
Cracked one.
Nice.
Knock.
Can I dance this way? Okay, come here. Wow, you took care of all that. That's all you.
there's still one more, I think. I just not sure exactly where they are.
Okay, I'll cover you. There's some weapons down here if you want this.
Well, here is Buddy. Greenhouse, I think.
Okay. On top of greenhouse, staying on the roof. Yep, I hear him moving.
Going after the roof.
Oh, I think they're outside. They're hiding. Don't know where yet, though. Sneaky, sneaky. Where are you sneaking to?
On those stairs.
Nice. Thank you for that. Holy crap, that dude might have just totally got me. Popped me. Do you want this? The striker? I'm kind of good without it.
We are in circles, so I don't have to worry about that.
Yeah, that's good. I'm just gonna kind of reload up for a second.
How you doing on ammo?
Ammo looking good except for sniper. I've got a blue heavy, but I'm not in a rush to do anything with it. I'd even turn it over to you if you want it.
I'm not too big on the sniping. I haven't even tried the new sniper yet.
I'm still haunted by challenges I didn't knock out over on the other Fortnite season. So, like, I know there was, like, one about, sorry, I got distracted. It looks like there's a dude over here we can talk to. NPC. But, there's, like, a challenge for shooting an enemy tank or enemy vehicle with a heavy sniper. Sadly, I didn't do that in time. It haunts me. It haunts me. Okay. Let's get back into it.
Two slurp rails in here next to the fish.
Oh, sweet. Yep. Bless ya.
You even had them
pre,
up.
Yeah, you had them pre-broken, ready to go. Thank you. That's some, like, world-class doubles partner action right there.
Yeah, that's why I'm so good in teams. I'm just the best teammate.
You are. I believe it. Okay. Is that why we got in right away? Is because we're playing on build?
Ooh,
is
maybe.
Is no build the one that has the wait time?
That would make sense. But the wait time isn't even to, like, play the game. It was just to log in.
Oh,
like,
wow.
You open up the app, and you know how you have, like, the one screen where it just says, like, logging in and does all the stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like a 20-minute timer the first time that I got on.
Interesting. What do you think about just going right for the bounty? Just saying, like, let's head that way. Especially because it's, like, build mode. I don't care how well we do on this one. I'm down to get back to no build, personally.
Yeah.
Let's see here. On my travels out here, Birdie's saying, nice, I'm working on making a D&D map for our current campaign. That's awesome. Yeah, that's very cool. I do enjoy some D&D action. Would love to get a Pokemon D&D going at some point. I got that handbook that's built off the fifth edition for D&D, but it's the fifth edition Pokemon manual. And from what I've read, it looks pretty cool. I just don't know if I want to be the DM for that. I'd rather participate is the problem. So that's really rad that you're doing that, though. What's that, Cam?
I need to learn how to play D&D because it's so interesting to me, but I just have, like, no time.
I hear you. It's a commitment. I didn't realize the first time I played how much of a commitment it was, and it's like, if you wanna enjoy it, you have to do it probably at least once a week just to kind of keep up with the story and everything.
Yeah, I feel it's like playing a game of Monopoly, but longer.
Yeah, it's like, does everybody here like Monopoly? Okay, cool. We're going to play 4 hours of Monopoly once a week.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready for that? That's the commitment, I feel like. Now, Birdie, you might disagree with me. What's kind of your schedule whenever you play D&D games? What are you usually rocking? Are you doing once a week? Are you doing something different? Let me know.
There's a guy on, I think, a pig running away from us. Two of them.
Okay.
Trying to get some shots in here. Yep, running left right here. Oh, never mind, turning around right there.
Okay, I'll join you. Still can't see him yet, but I think I will here in a second. Ooh. After this tree.
Behind the metal build.
Ah, gotcha.
Oh, they're on the roof now. Wow.
It's all this building. How do you do it?
I just hit random buttons. Yeah. How I do it. There's a guy. Oh. There's a guy. Back, the sniper back there. Okay, yeah. I can't even peek without dying. This guy's coming up across the stream on our left.
Okay.
Not sure what he's thinking, but
took 60
don't think
on
it's
this
the best
dude
of size ideas. I fell through it, bro. guess. 28, blue on one. Here. I miss every bullet.
Oof, got me. Oh, nice work.
Oh, there's more
of them. At the very least, thank you for getting that bounty. Oh. Yeah, we're playing in build mode right now. I don't know how I got stuck in build mode. That's on me. CTM in the house. How you doing? Howdy, Kuner and crew. How's it going? Yeah, yeah, I got Cam in the ear here. We're playing some duos Fortnite right now. First match of the season here, and I goofed it. I somehow got into build mode again, and I'm like, no. No, I don't want that. I don't want that anymore. I just want no build. I'm enjoying it. I want to just kind of hop on. It's a new season. Going to figure it out. Explore around today. Enough about me, though. How you doing, Em? How's your day? You doing all right? Hey, you're in Philly, too, so I hope you're safe out there. We had a big mass shooting last night. It's fucked up. It's real fucked up. So, yeah, be safe. Hug your family. Hug your friends.
Dad, I gotta go.
Can happen anywhere, you know? That's the shitty part.
Ooh.
Oh, fuck, did we really? Yeah, yeah. It was like a group of folks that shot at South Street. I want to say there was like maybe 3 killed or something like that. Yeah, some real fucked up shit. Yeah, fuck, I hope everything's going okay with Pride Parade today. Yeah, yeah, for real. Like, that's nerve-wracking, for real. Yeah, not to be political, but yeah, it's fucked up because it can happen anywhere, and it certainly happens.
Oh my god!
Here in Philly, so.
I swear, there's like 500 teams.
I want to know how to ride a fucking boar. Like, I'm seeing everybody ride around on these things now, and I'm kind of jealous. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna scoop back up into the lobby, set it back up as no build. If anybody wants to join us, this is a good time for it. No pressure. I'm good, just chilling, but no pressure here. Let's see. Okay, whew. I'm just glad it's an option. I was really worried it might not be here anymore. That would be really, that'd be really shitty, actually. Whew.
Be right back.
Oh, you'll be right back? No, you're good. I'll catch up on some chat stuff. Yeah, come on back whenever you're ready. Let's see here. M says, anyways, if I hop on my PC, would y'all want to do some trips? All good. If not, all good. Do some trips? What do you mean? You tell me.
It is still in duos.
What? Oh.
It's still in regular duos.
Is it not letting us get zero build duos going? Here, let's try it again. Oh, it like, no, is it just like automatically what? Trying to make it so we do it? This is weird. See how I got set up? I got it set to it.
Yeah.
You see it, I see it. I'm going to hit ready. We'll see what happens here. Maybe it was just like a weird glitch thing.
Yeah. No,
oh, trips like triples? Yeah, fuck yeah. Yeah, yeah, hop on in. Anybody else can join us too, for real. But yeah, Em, we'd love to have you, for sure. We're just goofing around, figuring it all out. It's a kind of a new map today, so figuring it out. Let's see here. Birdie, what were you saying before? I think I missed a little bit of some stuff. I got a little distracted there. Birdie said, we've been trying to play every Sunday. Sometimes life gets in the way. That's true. That's fair. Birdie also said, Rye is contemplating adding a redeem to do one-shot campaigns where the redeemer gets the influence, the story, such as participant story, etc. That's cool. Yeah, that's very cool. I might be down for that sometime. Just like one and done storytelling in a day. I feel like you'd still have to commit like what? Probably like 4 or 5 hours to that though, right?
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's not hard. I mean, I'm prepared to commit 4 to 5 hours today for just this.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, wondering. That's fair.
Because didn't it say there was
awesome.
Like 30 something odd people?
Yeah, I'm gonna send Possum a message real quick. Let's go scoop up Possum before we even start this match. Let's just drop out of it real quick.
Alright. Oh.
She left, but let's go get her. I think yeah. We can go pick her up. I'm gonna tell her to join the Discord here.
counted zero.
Okay. Let me shoot her an invite. And then let me see if there's a way to get her the Discord. And then M, if you wanted to join us, we got one last spot open for you. I can set it to squads while we're waiting here.
Hopefully it works.
I'm just seeing if I don't know if I've ever invited Haley, aka Possum, to the Discord before. She's like, no, I don't have it. Is that something I get on the Xbox? I don't know if you can download that on the Xbox or not.
Well, I don't know how that works on the Xbox. Can't you only have like one application open at a time?
Yeah, I don't know if that would really work on there. Let me do this. I'm just going to shoot her party invite on here, and then y'all probably won't be able to hear her, but at least that way she can communicate with us here a little bit.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Options. Where are you? We'll see. We'll see what she's up to here, if she'll actually be able to join or not. She might be like, oh, you're streaming? Nah. I don't want to, no. Hello, hello?
Uh-oh.
I wasn't sure if you were like, I can't handle the pressure of playing while you're on stream for the world to see these matches. You'll be all right? All right. Oh, yo, what's up, Em?
How's it going?
We seriously just played one match, so you're not far behind us at all. If you are ready, we can start one, but I think we're also waiting on Em. Em, are you logging in right now, or what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm booting up Fortnite.
Perfect.
How am I adding? Cause I'm on PC, so can I just add as like an Epic friend or something?
Yeah. Let me. I can just add you while you're logging in, if that's cool.
Yeah.
What is?
Oh, I think it's CTM. Is there numbers on Epic?
Yeah, I think there can be numbers with it too.
Shit. Okay.
But I'll at least get the CTM going here.
CTM underscore.
CTM underscore. Okay. All caps on that.
Yes. Or?
Okay.
Yes.
Oop. Okay, let's get this going. For real though, yeah, that happened. I don't know all the details on that Philly shooting, but it happened like on South Street, like first and second or first through third, somewhere around there.
Oh, I'm that's horrifying.
Love yeah. That.
Me and my friends were like very close to there too. I don't know when it happened, but it apparently
happened like right after midnight last night.
Okay.
Yeah. But I mean, we're usually out still around then, so that is nerve-wracking for sure. Yeah.
Love it. And nothing is going to change. Anyway, not going to get political, but.
No, I know. It's very demoralizing. I feel that too.
Yeah, when this shit just keeps happening, it feels like nothing seems like it's going to change. It feels a little bit less political and more just
defeatist.
it's just a statement on reality. I mean, this shit has happened so many times, nothing's changed. Why would this be any different?
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Philly's still a cool city overall. I'm a big fan.
I know. Yeah, that's yeah, I was reading in the article, apparently last year was the worst year for crime in Philly, like on record, and I was just like, damn, because I still fucking love Philly, you know, like I still love it here, but it sucks that like it's what do y'all want to talk about, the crime, you know, like what do you how desperate everybody is, like yeah, like it's sign of our times. But We got everybody here. We're all one level right now, so let's freaking grind it out and get this thing going. I'm ready to kill people in cold blood for you. Let's go. Bad segue after what we were just talking about. I realize that now. I'm very cognizant of that, but...
We'll take our anger out on the virtual.
We'll take our anger out on the virtual people for sure.
How it should be done.
Yes.
Yo, what's up, Lee? How you doing? Good morning. Good morning. If you haven't, I don't know if you've been a part of one of these before, but we're doing the morning grind session today, which is just grinding out whatever needs to be grinded out. There's usually a battle pass of some sort that I gotta accomplish or knock out. Thankfully, we're ahead of schedule right now. This just started today, so we got plenty of time to get some dubs. I hope we got Cam here, so I'm hoping we can get some victory royales too, some like crown royales.
Put that on me.
I'm not, I'm just saying, no pressure, but I could get a little sweaty, you know. Let's see here. So
we got these dubs. All dubs, no L's.
All dubs, man. No L's. I love that. So, do y'all have on your map these like areas that are still like not visited here over kind of this way?
Yeah, I've got two of them unlocked, but I won't spoil it.
Okay. Do y'all want to like go to that one? Yeah, where I got it marked, because it's at least a little bit, hopefully not too sweaty, but probably be sweaty.
It's always sweaty. It's Fortnite.
Fortnite day one, it's probably all sweat. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, and it's Sunday. All of the 5-year-olds who only play this game are out of school.
Oh, yeah, and they're fearsome.
I mean, yeah. I'm happy to bully some kids. Doing it in real life, that's frowned upon, but doing it in a game, that's where the money is.
There it is.
This is cool. I don't watch too much stuff about the changes. Like, I just do it when I'm getting in, so I didn't know what was different. This is really cool looking, though.
I'm digging this, yeah. This, like, theme park over here.
Yeah, the colors, like, just being in purple, I like the nice, vibrant colors.
Heck yeah. Also, just, like, the summer vibe to it, too. I'm into it.
Yeah.
And they brought back the little gerbil, like, hamster ball things here. Those are cool.
The balls are really cool. I like them. I was sad when I took them away, I think, in season 10.
So here's the question, like, can you take one, you know how it has that, like, boost to it? Does it just bounce off people, or does it actually do damage now?
It does do damage. Okay. It doesn't do that much, though.
Oh, it doesn't do that much? Okay.
See what's down in the cave.
Yeah, here, I'll kick this other one out there, too, if y'all want this little ball. Anybody see anybody yet?
Nope.
Wow. Yo, we lucked out then.
Yeah, this wasn't too far away. Like, I'm surprised it's not popping more. But. Cool.
Yeah, just to, like, check this area out. Oh, you need a gun, Possum? Oh, I fell. Let's see here, I might be able to get to you. Oh, you're way back up there, never mind. I can drop, I've got a combat if you want this.
You walk on this? Ooh, that's lovely.
And then, here's some ammo for it. No problem.
There's a launch pad up here in the head.
Oh, cool.
Maybe the ballers are coming later in the season, because I don't see any.
Well, I was up there and like kicked all the hamster balls off.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I like knocked them all off the stage so y'all could get them down below, but it's all good.
Who's this guy?
Whoa, 2-shot shotgun. I don't know if this is good or a bad thing.
Oh, they used to have one called the double wheel. It literally just did this, but it was like broken. It did like 100 damage a shot.
actually do some pretty beefy damage here.
Disco is sick.
Yeah, so far I'm just digging the like kind of gritty graffiti punk style to the area here.
A heavy sniper down here if anyone wants it.
Is there still a vault down in the cave?
That's a good question.
Oh look, I gotta look now.
I feel like there would be like some kind of an emote like challenge over here in the disco.
Yeah, later, probably. Let me check.
Yeah, it's not giving me anything right now.
Oh, we gotta... What is a reality sapling?
Yeah, I don't even know. Okay, so... Actually, let's all join up in the vault. We just need 4 people.
I was looking for it, and I got wind blasted out of down there.
Yeah, I'll wait for you. I got you. Here, while we're waiting, chilling out, I'll catch up on some chat action. I saw you out there, Untitled Lee, hanging out. I bet, my friend, if the live event was making me happy, I'd play Fortnite for most of the summer. Yeah, so they got kind of some summer aesthetics going on right now. I'm into it. I'm definitely into it. Daniel, what's up? Bye, followers, primes, and viewers on this weird link you tried to send. Okay, well, thank you for that.
You suck, bot.
Sorry, you've angered some of the other people that are in my ear. They're upset with that. Daniel? Damn. It's okay. Don't worry about it. I hope you're having a great Sunday either way with that link you just sent. Unbreakable Emerald in the house. What's up? How are you? I'm doing good. We're here chilling, waiting for this vault to open up. I'm just waiting, processing this information. Letting everybody else run in front of me. Look at that. Look at that good shit. Was there anything good in here? No. A little bit. Not as epic as it used to be.
I'm going to leave that supply drop there if anyone wants it.
Y'all can take the stuff, though. I've got good enough stuff right now.
Okay, so it's not as cool in the vault as it used to be, but that's alright.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh shit, yep, you're right. Let's bounce, y'all.
Think I can make that jump? Probably not. Oh, there's a baller.
Ooh yeah, take a baller if you need to. I got a truck if anybody needs a ride here. Okay. Possum, I gotcha. Em, I gotcha. Ski daddy.
If we can't have the Spider Mythics back, this is the next best thing.
I hope we get it back. I really thought we were going to get it back last season. Kind of bummed we didn't.
Maybe with the next Spider-Man collab, we'll get it back.
Yeah. Oh, it's a matter of time. Once Into the Spider-Verse 2 comes out, they'll definitely have like a Miles Morales Ghost Spider skins. Oh, we got a team over here too to fight. Get ready to fight these people.
Blown up.
Nice.
Going down over here.
Very nice. GG's, y'all. I got a little med mist if anybody wants some med mist action here. I don't know how good that is.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Oh, you're good, you're good. I was gonna spray a little here. There you go. Uh-oh. Might be the other team members from that team.
Kind of how many did you kill over there?
Just 2.
Oh, yeah, that's okay. Probably the last guy then, because I killed one. I tried.
Thank you. I was struggling over here. Okay. Yeah, the ball is epic.
I can just trying to get the 2,000 meter quest done.
Did, like, how much HP does that thing have before it breaks?
I think 700, oh, I think. I could be wrong.
I think it looked like it was 400, but I don't know.
Oh. I have 100 HP right now, and it looks like I have, like, one, maybe 1/6 of the health bar.
Wait.
Oh no, I'm low on energy, whatever will I do?
Ooh, that's a good point. You might be able to repair it. Possum was saying maybe use that repair torch for it.
Do I have to use, like, fuel as the energy, or, like, I don't know?
Yeah, I have no clue.
Is there a charging station that I don't know of? Oh, it is 400. Okay. It's just an electric car.
It's like a Tesla.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it just has a string attached to it. Well, there's a wolf. I want to ride it.
Oh wow, yeah, you can just pop right on those things, can you?
I mean, we can jump. We can shoot on this thing?
Oh, low energy. Oh, yeah, how do you recharge those puppies?
I'm being targeted. Oh no, whatever will I do?
Let's see, where would that nearest, would that be coming from? Towers? Or Coney?
Towers or Coney. Okay. Isn't there one at the gas station as well?
Okay. Yeah. We got extra wolves running over here if anybody else wants a wolf. Just be a pack of wolf riders. The Knight of Fort? Oh, yes indeed, Vasius. Yo, I'm stoked for the Unholy Trinity today. Cheers out there. Let's get some dubs today for some Smash Brothers.
Yeah, we're gonna at least make it past round one.
At least. I hope so too. We'll find out. Unbreakable says, can I join? Yeah, once we get a spot opened up. We got four folks right now, but yeah, I'll be around for a little while. So if we do get a spot that opens up, I can at you or whatever you want me to do. You're in the Discord, right? I think you might be. If not, here, I'll pop a link for you here in just a second. Let me just chill out in the bush. Okay. Chilling in a bush.
Bunny hop with the wolves.
Unbreakable's like, can I? You can absolutely. Yeah, 100%. There's the Discord for you. And you believe you are? Okay, cool. All right.
Whoa. I discovered a glitch. Shots. You can, like, super jump off the wolves somehow.
Oh, somebody behind us. Somebody behind us was shooting too. Oh, I see him. They're right here.
Shooting him, nice. Swinging. Not very effective. Can I feed this guy calmers?
Oh, that would be sick if you could. I think there's still another person here. Oh, yo, I'll take that purple tack if nobody else wants it. So, okay. What do y'all think? You want to start running in a circle, or do we want to fight this other team out here?
We need to meet.
Rubbish in the house, how you doing? Brother from another mother over on the other side of the pond. Cheers. What you doing? Yo, Kuner playing and watching myself, bro? Hell yeah, dude. Get
going. There's definitely some speed generation tech you can do with these things.
Okay. Yeah, figure it out for me and then just tell me what I gotta do. So you're saying, like, do a jump and then do another jump off the wolf as you're in
midair? Yeah, I feel like it's like dash dancing, where if you hit, or it's like wave dashing, where if you hit it at just the right time, you'll, like, keep your momentum.
Getting into some Tony Hawk shit now.
I love it. It wasn't enough just to be good at the Fortnite-ing. You have to be good at the wolf riding.
You do. This is like the new way you're gonna get around.
This is part of it now.
Wake up, honey. New wolf tech just dropped.
Oh, Voss, ask me, have I ever played Sea of Thieves? I have, yeah, and I could throw it right back on the Xbox. I think I don't have it installed right now. But I do enjoy it.
I may have spent just slightly too long fiddling around.
Oh, you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, here, I'm running back to you. How many people?
I hear two cars.
Two cars, yeah, keep running up the hill.
And I'm getting shot up by at least two people.
Yeah, I see them now.
I hear the cars. Yeah.
Joke's on you, I have an entire team down the tree.
Oh.
Played themselves.
Got one.
Got one down. Ow.
Yeah. Leave them. Let them run to us. Oh, hello.
Behind you, Keener.
Ooh. I'll keep running. I think you got him.
One. Two. There's one more on top.
I'm gonna make it. Thank you, Possum.
Dead. All.
Oh. Yo, they had some crowns on them. Hell yeah. Thank you, thank you. I got stuff to heal. I'm just gonna heal real quick. Feel free to take whatever y'all want.
There is another team, like, close by, like, right to our east.
Yeah, go ahead and throw that chug down if you want, Possum.
And we're gonna heal this guy. Can we heal his wolf?
Oh, that'd be cool if you could.
He doesn't seem to want to eat it.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's rock and roll here.
There's a team over by this,
Yeah.
It's like a sniper AR. It's got 10 bullets in him.
Ooh.
Shoots pretty fast.
Oof, damn it.
I'm gonna try and get on top of a building.
Okay, let's pounce on him.
They're in here. Where?
Dropped one.
One down. 53 damage. Two more coming into the building, I think.
Knocked another. We got him.
More. Dead.
Nice. Okay. Let's reload and be careful, y'all. We're in the end game here.
Hey, take the minis first, C-Tum.
Where is?
I'm gonna go for the battle.
I'm putting down a marker.
Thank you.
Coming back to help.
Dead.
Nice. Wow, that was really fast on that bounty.
Life is great.
I'm gonna pop this
two teams left.
Here.
Us versus them.
Okay, that's good.
Found one.
Let me know if you need some help. Is it just us versus them? Yeah, you said that. Oh, yeah.
Low. Dead.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
GG's, y'all. We be crowning.
I got a crown. I think somebody else had a crown.
Nice, nice. Yo, so was that just our first game together, by the way? I kind of lost track of things.
Yes, I think so.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, let's keep it going. Let's not break up the band yet. Let's get this thing rocking and rolling. I want to get that freaking dub again. What's that? Vasius, you were saying, if you've ever played Sea of Thieves, if you're ever interested, again, I'd be down. I mostly do emissary work for the Gold Hoarders Guild. Tight. Yo, by the way, I don't know, Robin, or excuse me, Vasius, if you've ever followed Birdie before, but Birdie is running Sea of Thieves stuff all the time on his streams. Let me pop another little shout out to Birdie. Birdie is reliably playing Sea of Thieves all the time, and I really dig that dude. He's a solid streamer. I'd be down to do it again. It's tough to find time to do I feel like that's another one of those games that I just would, I'd need to grind it out a little bit because I'm so far behind on it. But I'm into it. I think it's fun. Yeah. And rubbish. Rubbish, we were in the middle of getting that dub. I know you understand. You know how that Fortnite life is. But yo, I appreciate it. Great to see you. Happy Sunday. Cheers out there. No games! Rubbish Gaming playing no games. That's okay. You just do you out there.
Right. Anyone got a spot they want to land?
Yeah, I'll go wherever y'all want to go.
Alright.
It's question marks in my thing. I don't know. Oh, it's I'm simply saying weird the life tree thing.
Finds a way.
Okay. Lunar Pie has been shot. I repeat,
if you're gonna land at the tree, shot. You want to land up top. That's where all the loot is.
Interesting.
It's really cool looking.
Yes.
I just like the new kind of stuff. Like, this is all, like, new stuff we've never seen in Fortnite before, so I'm digging that they're finally kind of getting outside of some of the just like, oh, we blew up an area, and then it came back. You know, it's actually different, you know?
Yeah.
This is like some Avatar Tree of Life stuff happening over here.
Oh, by the way, some of the mushrooms heal you.
Oh.
If you jump on them.
Oh, what? There's at least one other team that landed at the house. I saw.
Okay. I'm gonna stop flying and start killing.
That's good catchphrase material.
It is, yeah, that's good. Oh my god, two snipers is all I got out of that.
Yeah, that's definitely Fortnite.
Yeah.
Uh oh, that's not good.
Okay, that's okay, we'll get you. Whoa! Yeah, I'm flying. Big man at me now.
Where they at?
They're coming for me.
Yeah.
That one knocked. Ooh, but I got knocked too. They're hanging whoa. Out by the by our.
Whoa! Here. Pistol, go, pistol. Got one. Nope. You don't get to live.
They got me. Big bummer. Sorry. After a big win. Then you get a big bummer. That's okay. Voss, hey, what are you saying? I'll give him a follow. Hell yeah. Thank you for that. Rubbish says, because I've been on a break for a week, doing my very first watch party stream tomorrow, watching the boys. Hell yeah.
They're on my ping, like, under that mushroom.
I've been
from what I can see before, unless they move.
I've been looking forward to that new season, by the way. I've been caught up as far as the boys go.
Definitely not.
Stoked for season 3. Stoked for it.
I got a band-aid up real quick.
Two of them in the valley were keener died.
They should be pretty weak, I'll be honest with you.
Knocked
nice.
Knocked
nice.
Two. Where's third one? No.
I believe.
All those buddies are dead now.
There could be another team.
Oh, they've just landed on. Back up here where we were.
Oh, there they are, yeah.
27.
I'm trying to climb up the damn mushroom.
Up there.
Oh, they're just gonna jump. Did they that work themselves. Out for them?
Oh. Okay, cool.
Alright, you wanna go reboot our Cuner while I try to keep this crown refreshed?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Do we need to get another?
Oh, yeah, if sons. You can get Possum 2 for me, that'd be great. She will appreciate it. She says she will.
Expert. Crown managing.
Oh yeah, you're crushing it right now. Thank you.
And we got, I think, enough time. We got plenty of time here. We're not too far from circle. Wow. Whew. Feeling carried right now. Feeling thankful. Thank you to M. Thank you to Cam, aka C-Rock, for that. Holy shit. Pressure was on, but that new sniper is pretty good. The kind of like, almost like an auto sniper, yeah, or something like that.
I just have to do it once for both of you, right?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. All right. Y'all's crowns over here.
Thank you.
Try to keep one refreshed for, sorry.
Yeah, Possum, we got one over here for you too, still.
You want to group up with me for a second? Keener and C-Tom?
Yep.
There's a bunch of stuff right there on my ping, too. I don't know whose it is. One is two.
How'd you do that? Are you dropping the crown and then picking it back up?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh, that's...
Because a little time, if it's not picked up, then it will disappear after, I think, like, half a minute.
Righteous. Okay, Possum, we just need you to get up here to your crown now, because we're running out of time.
Alright, let's go jump on some mushrooms to heal up.
All is well in this mushroom verse. Yeah, does anybody want a purple sniper? Possum's like not wanting it apparently. Is it the DMR or what kind is it?
The heavy. I got
heavy.
It.
Heavy. Okay.
Is the DMR one good?
I would say it's pretty good for a sniper.
Yeah, I like it.
It does 50 damage a shot. It's kind of like a semi-automatic rifle.
Okay. Oh, can't bounce on that.
Is a two-shot shotgun any good?
I don't know about that one, to be honest.
I don't know.
Yeah, I used it, but I wasn't paying attention to how much I was ripping off of people with it. I'm gonna stick close by. It's always Cam. Cam, we gotta protect you again.
A butterfly.
They know you're a threat.
Purple thing. Anything?
I'm not seeing anything.
It's 2,000 HP. What? Oh, what?
Whoa.
There's a seed. I got a reality seed.
What's that even do?
Good question. I think it's like a match thing where if you plant it and then interact with it in between matches, it gives you loot and it gets better and better.
That's cool. Oh,
I think
y'all got some fire happening over there by you. I'm gonna head you all away.
Yeah, I blew up like a plum to get it.
I'm gonna get at least in a circle before I turn back around and fire on these fools. Real question, is the harpoon still here? I need the harpoon gun. Oh, nice, okay. Whew. It's still my easiest way to
get it. I got mushrooms. You don't want mushrooms?
I mean, preferably, I would take the harpoon gun and then the mushrooms, but, you know, like I said, I'm hoping that harpoon gun's around, and it sounds like it is. Possum confirmed it.
Awesome, I've got a help.
Yeah, Cam has a healer for you, Possum. You want to take this? there was
is that shooting at us?
Yeah, no, that was just Possum. I have to translate for you, Haley.
Wow, all the way over there, I think.
Whoa! Okay.
And there's people riding behind us.
People behind us shooting at us? Oh, yep. Wave over there.
Not hit them.
Yeah, 50, but that was about it.
And then down.
One's behind a tree.
Okay. One of them's making
126, cracked the guy on the right. I knocked someone with a tree. I'm so good at this game.
There we go. Oh, they had drones. Oh, that's a big bummer for them.
Yeah, someone's up on the hill knocked, I think. They're probably being rezzed. Yeah, apparently if you shoot a tree, it like automatically hones towards people to kill.
I've got a rift to go to we can use if we need it.
Where'd they go? They're running from us.
They are
on the island, on the island.
Oh, on the island.
126. 26.
Nice. Nice.
I'm gonna kill this guy and grab a boat, probably.
Hell yeah. Yeah, there's clearly somebody around us. That was it. That was the red threat right there.
They're on my... It won't ping them directly, but they're on that ping.
Yep, I see them in the water. We gotta go to circle, though.
Okay. Do you want a rift to go, or what?
Yes,
y'all
no.
Here we go.
I mean, we have the rift to go
if
we want.
Right.
Yeah.
Heading on in the circle.
Fly away.
They are in the water right here.
What? Really?
Yep, two of them. One just slid into the water.
Oh, okay. I'll go back to y'all.
Forty-eight again. Nice.
There's one over
on
here
the left
too.
Side.
Closer. Those buildings.
Yeah, there's one hiding in here. Oh, there's a bunch over here too.
A guy floating around us somewhere on our right. That is not good. Right there. 48 again, crack.
I'm just hopping around at the moment. I'm trying to find him. Oh, thank you, you got him.
148. Cracked one low, right here.
Where are they at? I'll throw.
79-1. Yes, burn them.
Burn them to the ground. Oh, they're running. I see them in here. I mean, they're trying to hang out here.
Do you destroy launch pads in this or no?
Oh, they're on that. There's on the stairs that are.
Yep, they are.
You can't hide from me.
Oh, they got me. Shit.
Buddy's Ooh. Coming, be careful.
That dude's super weak, though, by the way.
One more coming. Two. I see you.
Shit, there's one person knocked me. They went up the steps.
Nice. Leave it to
Cam. Oh, they killed Kuner. God.
I was the sacrificial lamb there, but it's okay. Y'all did it. The trick now is getting out of dodge here. Take all the healers around you. There's Miss Spray.
It's a C-temp.
Possum, if you can come grab my card, that'd be sick. Thank you.
Oh, shit, yeah.
And then feel free, y'all, to just get me whenever you need to, but don't worry about it right now. Don't worry about the crown. It's all good. Gotta leave it behind sometimes. In the meantime, I'm here. I'm chilling out.
Watch that over here.
I think I'm gonna go down again.
Don't.
Yeah.
Awesome. Take that last pad, please.
Yeah, I'm down below.
I'm not gonna be able to res you again after this.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll just hit the launch pad right, and I can get out of here in time.
Yeah.
And then just look for that launch pad that he dropped for you. Camera.
I was trying to med kit. I thought I had enough time.
You have enough time. You just have to start like immediately.
Oh, awesome. I'm in the vent. Okay.
I might die.
No, don't die.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, I.
It was worth it.
Third time's the charm.
This is nerve wracking. Holy crap. Y'all are scaring the shit out of me.
At least I made it out of here. That's the important part.
I think Possum's gonna sacrifice themselves for me. Wow. Thank you, Possum.
A Possum will be fine.
Unless you can hop out of that jump pad in time. Did you get it? Oh, nope.
Dang. I can't get him.
It's okay.
Do you have a med pack? See them or no?
Yeah, I do.
So, Possum, I think you're dead. I think you're gone.
Possum's close enough where we maybe can get the...
I don't know.
No,
maybe
it's
get your
five
tech. And run.
It's five tech, though.
Oh, you will die. Okay.
Die right over the hill. Yeah. Crack low.
Nice.
I'm already tagged. Ooh. I think we lose these.
What the deuce was that? Is that a truck?
Oh. They're coming from over there too.
Ooh, they're beefy.
Can't see me. I'm John Cena.
Dom. Dom, I died. I know, I feel it. I definitely feel it. Yo. For folks just tuning in, hey, I'm Keener Pie. I'm dead. I'm already dead. We're just watching some of my other teammates still living and thriving in this world.
There's two in that building that's directly across from you.
Oh, damn it.
Huh?
You're lucky I can't get a good shot. But I'm blasting that guy.
We're still rooting for you, Cam. You got this.
That's not a good idea. There's five teams left.
Did you do it?
You did. You did it.
I'll hit one of them eventually.
We're rooting for you.
Oh, hey, remember me? Hi.
That was very good.
Take your shields. I can drink this and get those minis, hopefully.
Yeah, you can totally take out a team of four too. I believe in you. You got this.
No, it's okay. I thought you were saying it's a team of four. I was like, oh no.
Oh, actually, so three teams. So yeah, you definitely got this. If you can third party them if they're fighting each other, that would be sick.
Yep.
Especially with that sniper of yours. Brilliant. Look at that turret.
Stop standing still.
Kill
shoot
that
them.
Turd. Yeah.
Where's other little buddies at?
Yeah, somewhere across from him. Maybe hiding behind a tree. Oh, there you go. Ooh, they knew it. They were worried. Oh. Something happening down there. Are they on the same team?
This is the only two left.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Oh, you definitely got this.
I don't know if definitely is the word I'd use.
The odds are in your favor. Because it could just be 1v1v1 at this point.
It isn't. Two teams. Uh-oh. Or two guys left.
Uh-oh. Damn it.
Well, I see you in there.
Wow. Sneaky,
you aren't
sneaky.
Safe.
Nice. Oh my god. Yeah, you cracked him. They're dead. It's just that dude now.
Oh, this guy knows how to aim.
Maybe rift him somehow.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. Nice. Now you can kill his partner real fast.
How's he already up here?
Oh, you got him.
Oh
my god.
Oh, that was so great. Hell? Cam, excellent work. Keeping our streak alive. Just barely. Just barely. Holy shit. I definitely feel carried on that one. Oh, holy crap. Let's see here. What do I think of the update so far? That's a great question, Rubbish. I'm into it. I like the summertime vibes to it. Aesthetically pleasing. I don't know what half the shit is anymore, so like I'm gonna have to learn about like the mushrooms and jumping on them. Great to see the hamster ball back. I love the hamster ball. The idea that you can cause damage with a flying shield, like kind of like Steven Universe style, like that looks cool to me. So I want to play around more with that. And then Cam was saying something about you can almost kind of like get a higher jump with the wolves whenever you're riding on them. So be interested to learn more about that down the road too. But yeah, feels good, feels right. We'll be playing all night. Just kidding. No, not really. I just had to, you know, compulsively rhyme, I guess. But either way, Rubbish, great question. It's taking me forever to get in. Oh, taking me forever to get used to it. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Nah, I'm into it. Is it more the build versus no build that you're kind of getting used to, or what is it exactly? What's your hang-ups? What's holding you back from loving this? You don't like riding on wolves?
Y'all are gonna have to carry me for these first few games after that.
Oh, what's that, Cam?
You're gonna have to carry me for the first few minutes of this match.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You do you.
Drop him.
That's a good question. Y'all want to go here?
Alright.
Is that chill? Okay.
Yeah, they've definitely nerfed this place. It's way worse for looting now. All of the chests are like out in the open now. And it's gonna be easy to get shot.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Good to know. I haven't been here yet, so I was just kind of curious. But, Possum, what were you saying? You're keeping the Steven Universe tradition alive? Doing what? You watching it? On Sunday mornings?
Yeah, I see.
Nice.
Five people?
Yeah. Yeah, every once in a while we'll pop back in. We love it. I hear somebody. One, but at what cost? I don't know.
Cost of a little bit of HP.
Awesome, there is someone below. I may be running away now.
Yeah, I'm running away.
Good stuff.
Got a keg.
Yeah, this is kind of scary. There's a person over here on this mushroom riding around. I'm just trying to heal real quick.
In front of the big store?
Yeah, I think they're trying to get their friends.
I got one down.
Nice. Anyway.
Crack. Low. Nothing.
Got it. Is there another?
I knocked the other one.
I'm going to get you. Yeah.
I'm going to throw this keg down.
Yep, good call, good call. Keg party. Teammate might be coming to get him at some point here. Okay. They had
a... I see him. Jump on a mushroom that's like glowing blue. It gives you HP. Cause I've just figured out how that works.
So do they only have so much to give out, or?
So I think how it works is they give 15 per jump, but after one jump they like are on cooldown.
Interesting.
People over here.
And it also negates full damage.
Ooh, we're killing everybody. 8 kills here so far, y'all. Nice work.
Oh, they're on top of a mushroom or something up here. Turds. Do we kill them or no?
No, they went
in a car.
In a car, yeah.
Pops a tire of theirs.
Trying to get all the
got out of the car. The
things back.
Racked. Aw, oh, that's agitating.
Oh. Oh, it like the boar remembers you, like.
I'm the hog rider.
Yeah, like I can't hop on that hog if I wanted to. I don't think it's your hog.
Yeah, there's another one near like the arch. At like I want to say the south end.
Good time to reload.
It's like Yoshi. Flashes.
Like, even this area, even though it's ravaged, completely destroyed, at least it looks cool with all the mushrooms and shit. Like, they didn't just, like, in my mind, do, like, you know, oh, it's a crater. Oh, it's just blown up. Like, I feel like they did something different for it.
What?
Whoa!
You see?
Did you just see that? I didn't mean to, but we be hogging. I'm gonna hog the hog, homie. I'm just kidding. Yeah, we get back. That is cool.
So if we get the chance, I would like to head up to my mark because I planted a flower there, and apparently it's supposed to get better loot.
Yeah, let's head there. I'm down. Let's see here. Cam had planted one of these seeds, and apparently amongst each game, the loot gets a little bit better. So it's kind of like a crossover type item like the tent is. Yeah.
That's actually really cool.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how that goes down. Like, is it based on how many games?
Oh, here. You know, here, like, you want one?
Sure, yeah. You got an extra one to spare?
There's three right there. You gotta plant them.
Sweet. Okay, so I collect it.
Yep, there's one there as well.
Yeah, let's pop a tree here. Sick. Can you only have one tree planted, or do we know yet the rules of this?
I only have one planted.
Okay, only one planted, like the tent?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, at least.
Oh, I see the icon now, too, on the map. That's cool.
Well, you can see my plant, or you can see your plant?
I can see my plant.
Hmm.
Which would
they're looting my plant! You... Oh, uh-huh. Someone wants to die. One's cracked and low.
I just have kind of close range weapons at the
moment. Knocked one. I'm dying at one, mate.
Oh, they're in that buzz.
Nice.
A nice crown. Bet you lost trying to. Ow, what hit me? I can't find a boulder.
This person's trying to catch up to us here.
Cracked another one.
Oh, that's bummer on me.
No. On the top? In the bus? One tire? Two tire? Nice, he's dead. I'm going awesome. Over.
If you can save me real quick.
No, his buddy's coming around the left.
And then, M and, Cam, if you two can cover for Posse for me.
I can't, I'm gonna go fight. He's low. He's gonna finish. Come on. He's coming back up.
We're gonna heal you real quick, Possum. Can you cover?
He's gotta like flick him and he'll die.
Okay. Trying to put a little pressure on him.
62.
Got him.
Nice. Okay, oh, my plant's still here.
Yo, what's up,
they
Soul?
Killed
how
my
you
plant.
Doing? We're in the middle of it, as you can see, but I hope you're doing well. Happy Sunday.
Y'all both have healing shit? I got Mendus.
Oh, tight. Yeah, I'm going to just use this just to make it happen a little bit faster, but yeah. Yeah, let's get those crowns, too. Oh, we already got crowns. Never mind.
So you can only have one plant, but you can replant your plant if they destroy it.
Nice.
Yeah, they destroyed my plant. I planted there, so...
Oh, actually, I don't have any cause for that. There you go.
A little agitating, but, you know, we'll see next match, I guess, if we get the chance.
Do you want a med kit? I could throw a med kit down for you, Cam.
I've got one. I'm just using it.
Really?
Okay.
Did y'all loot their bodies yet?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
There's something here. Do you see this thing from JX? It's like their tree, maybe, or?
Yeah, he planted it, and you can destroy them.
When they, like, mature or something, or what?
What? Wait, hold on, what?
Like, I'm over on top of JX Newell's right here, but it, yeah. I can't, like, break it, you know?
Yeah, it's because I already broke it.
Oh, okay, gotcha, my bad.
Yeah, I think that... I don't know if this is a matured version or if it's just the same, but... I don't know.
Huh, yeah. I'm cool going wherever y'all want. Do you want to go into Tilted or do we want to go around it? What do y'all think?
I think right now we should just kind of sit on the sill and scope it out.
Down.
We still got $130 before the storm reaches us.
Your boar is just chilling out back here now. Can I hop on it? Oh, it's like almost dead.
Poor boar.
Poor boar. Okay. I'm going to chill out in this bush. Y'all tell me where y'all want to go. I'm going to catch up on a little bit of chat here. I saw Vasius was chatting with me, and I apologize. We were... Very much, I was like in need of some help. I was almost dead just a minute ago, so we made it through that battle very nicely. Let's see here, Vasius, you were saying, isn't the Unholy Trinity thing today? It most definitely is. We have a 3-person mini crew battle tournament. We got 14 teams in on it, and it's a $75 prize to the top team. Registration will close around 2:30 East Coast time today. And 3 p.m. is when it's going to get started. So, Vasius, if you want to hook up, same with you, Cam, if you guys want to hook up and get some matches going, maybe like around 2:30. I've got like a house showing I got to go view because we're still looking for a place to live in Asheville. So that's at 2 o'clock. But at 2:30, I'm down to get like a few matches going.
Are you flying to Asheville at 2?
So we've got like a check from my company to like relocate, and I want to hold on to that money for like some new furniture. So we're going to just drive down there on Monday, and it's like a 10-hour drive. So I'm not like really looking forward to that, but we're going to go view some places in person on Monday and Tuesday.
Nice. So we'll have fun with that. That's exciting.
Yeah, we are. We're excited. It's like that time where we have been telling people where we're going to move, and we told like the place we live right now we're going to move, but we don't have a place to live yet, so we're like, oh shit, we need to find a place to live now. So that's, we're in that like do or die couple of weeks right now where we're like, we have to leave.
That smells like...
Okay.
My aim, please. It's on life support. Wow.
Damn.
I hit 0 shots. It's not good.
Got a heavy sight, but I'm sucking with it. That person's sitting still.
48 on one. Kind of shoot the boulder. I want to see what the boulder does.
Oh, that's cool.
I cracked the guy directly on our right.
Yeah, if you can, I can try and heal you up.
Hit 48 on one.
I can rift us out too if y'all just want to rift out.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Cracked one, hit 48 white. Crack 2, knocked 1.
Okay.
Up on the hill.
Put pressure on him.
Coming over. His buddy's in a bush. He ran. Coward. They rifted too.
No, that was
they left his buddy though.
But yeah.
Oh, there's two people. They've been lifted behind us, or it's another team.
Could be the person who rifted.
Knocked one.
Nice.
Cracked, knocked.
Nice.
I think there's only one guy on their team now, because I finished the other one.
Shoddy shooting. I'll take that.
Possum, you need a mini? Oh, well. Sorry. Everyone good on ammo?
Yeah. Yeah,
thank you for checking. Do you have any assault rifle to spare?
I've got 321. I'm splitting here.
Actually, let me check too. Hey, Possum, are you good on ammo right now? So you're okay right now? Okay. Cam was asking.
The guy over there.
Oh, yeah, I saw him. They're hopping.
It's three teams left. Two teams left. It's 4-on-4. And the last guy in that squad we just wiped is dead as well.
Oh, running over here. Yeah, I see him now. Got him! Oh,
nice.
Got him in the toe.
One of his friends is over here. 48. Blue.
Gonna charge the Cracked. Dude. He's crawling away.
Knocked.
Going for a flank.
Oh, his buddy's still behind the cactus. Cracked.
Hit in place.
79, dead. Nice. Nice.
Oh, wow. Y'all took care of all the heavy lifting there. I was just going to go flank, but GG's.
Snipers. Busted.
I think we all got Crown Royales on that, too. So this is 3 in a row right now. We have been streaking. 3 kills in a row. GG's.
Yeah, the new sniper seems pretty good.
Yeah. Pretty good. Oh, damn. All right. So, yeah, we have not lost yet. I just want to throw that out there. We haven't lost yet. We've gotten a victory Crown Royale. And I think I could probably play for another 30 minutes. And then I probably need to, like, hop off, grab, like, some food, maybe do some other stuff. Just as a heads up.
All right.
So we got time for, like, 2 more matches. And, hey, if we're winning those, then I'll check back in on y'all. Maybe I stick around. I don't know if I want to be the one to break up the band here, you know? Things are going so well.
I mean, hey, if you have to leave, then we just carry the streak over to the next one.
Just, I'll keep playing, but I won't be playing. So just carry me around, like, Weekend at Bernie's, and I'm sure y'all will do fine as a 3-person team. Makes sense to me.
Yep.
I just wake up and y'all have, like, 20 victory Crown Royales, maybe, you know? Great start, though, I'll tell you that much. I think that's where I landed, was somewhere between 18 to 20 last season. The previous season, I was about, like, 15 crowns. Most of those with Cam Roxy. Most of those were with you.
I think I only got 64 last season.
Woo! Were you still shooting for 100, or were you like, nah, I'm like,
Super Smash Brothers?
Stopped playing after I realized this was, like, that season was, like, not the funnest because of the guns.
Yeah, yeah. Yo, M, thank you. I appreciate that. Cheers. Thank you.
I just realized my Prime subscription was ready.
Hell yeah.
I wish you could set it to just recur. I don't have to do that every time.
Oh, it doesn't give you that option? I had no idea.
Not with Prime.
Oh, that sucks.
I think if I just regular subscribe with, like, my own money, it would.
Yeah. That's silly. They don't have that as an option, though, quite honestly.
Look at your map. It says at the bottom, it says your sapling status.
Oh.
Oh, snap. That's nice. That is cool. Y'all just want to, like, pop over here somewhere?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That area is still kind of unexplored for me. And yeah, I think people will still be, like, hopping around greasy over here. Yo, how big do those saplings grow? Can it grow as big as that big tree? That'd be pretty epic.
That'd be funny.
You just start seeing a bunch of those pop up around the map. Okay.
Oh, the chair is back. The big monumental chair.
Oh, not the chair. I'm getting flashbacks to chapter one. One time I landed on it and couldn't get down, and then someone walked up and destroyed all the legs.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, yeah, that's evil.
Oh, I got a golden sniper rifle.
Damn.
Waste.
We win.
Yeah, we good.
Easy.
There's a graveyard over here.
Like an actual graveyard, or like there's no one
just
here?
No loot.
No, it's like there's a graveyard.
Oh, snap, huh. Okay. Yeah, I'll head over that way and see what you're talking about.
It's pretty small, but like...
Oh, yep. Interesting. Oh, I guess
this place is separated into three different sections.
I'm stoked to get Darth Vader down the road. I wasn't paying attention to what part of the battle pass, but I'm guessing he's like level 100. Probably.
Yeah, tier 100.
Yeah. Just gotta flip it. Collect those V-Bucks and then flip them.
Yep. Has everyone discovered this chunk of land yet?
No. Has it popped up yet for you guys yet?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the next one, no.
What are the chances that it's this place? I see like a little grayed out building.
See a grayed out building? Oh yeah, that it's like the warehouse or something. Dang, I was right next to it and it still didn't open up.
Here, Possum, I got a gift for you. Here's some shield.
Hey, Possum, oh, I guess they can't hear. Some shield for you. Yeah,
maybe it is.
My friend, nope.
Yeah,
this is one of my former Austin roommate friends, Possum, and I play a lot of Fortnite together, and she does not have Discord, apparently, so it's all good. We gotta get her, like, you know, caught up with, you know, technology.
Yeah, Discord's nice. I'm a fan. I couldn't imagine my life without Discord at this point.
Yeah. A thing.
It's just like
y'all
want to
go check out your plans?
Sure. Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah. You can take this geyser here, I guess, and go there.
Oh, yep, hell yeah. You want to mark it where you saw him?
I cannot. I don't know where your plant is. Only you should be able to see that.
Like it's over here. Yeah, it's like kind
of. Look on your map. There should be like a big flower thing.
Yeah. Let me. Oh yeah. We're heading like right towards it. But we're also running into some danger.
Going up top.
Sounds like kind of leftover greasy shenanigans over there. Could maybe third party him before we go check out the plant. Whoa, I didn't even notice that this half was up there like that. That's wild.
There. 28.
Got him for like 40. Cam, you pushing? I'm gonna join you.
One on top of the roof, at least. Two of them right here.
Okay.
One healing. One at the top floor. Bust them down. They dipped.
Got them. Knocked them before they could dip.
Nice. We're being nuked. Behind us. Low. Nice. Dead.
Saw that. That was great.
Easy dubs.
Easy dubs. Not everybody yet. Looks like there's still some shooting south, 195-ish. looking for him. Maybe two teams fighting still. Yep.
Looking for him. I hear a crown in the garage.
Two people. Two people. Gonna run away while I can.
Run around back. Aerial strike. Joke's on you.
Okay. Oh, beautiful.
Peace.
One shall rule.
Flopper here.
Yeah, I'm gonna take some healers real quick. There are crowns everywhere.
What is up? Every other team has a crown nowadays.
Everybody plays this game for 5 hours a day. Here, Ryder.
Okay.
I think three of them coming over from like that direction. Team on the hill.
Okay. I'll join you.
I'm running into the gas station.
Oh.
Aiming.
Knocked one. Knocked two.
Four of them. Nice.
Ooh, couldn't take them all out. There's two more. Crawling away.
If one's not being healed. Still got this?
Yeah, you got this.
Oh no!
Bummer. Damn, those effing riders.
Could've gone to the plants.
Streak busted, but that's okay. You can't win them all sometimes, you know? Maybe I put too much importance on the win. Maybe that's where I went wrong, as a leader. Either way, GG's, y'all. Yeah, let's get another match going. I think we could get one more in before noon. If we win it, I'll check back in on you. Maybe we play one more. If we don't win it, that's okay. I'm trying not to put this much pressure on Possum to get the dub. Yeah, hell yeah. I agree with that. I felt good about knocking those damn riders off, but they just, like, I thought there were, like, more than four, it felt like. Okay. So last area kind of looks like around this area. Do y'all want to go check that out, or you all want to drop somewhere that you know?
Plants gone? Our plants are gone.
Oh.
Somebody break them already, maybe?
I think you, like, have to use in a certain vicinity of them, or they break.
Oh, snap.
Break?
Yeah, maybe. Jeff Polito. Want to become famous? Ooh, no, I don't. Ew. No. Buy viewers, followers, and primes on viewers shop. No. No, no, no. Nice try, though. Nice try, GF Polito. Alright. Let's fix this here. Fix that there. Who's giggling? Okay. Delete the scammer. They usually find themselves the door anyway, so I'm not even worried about it. I had forgot to say shout out to Soul. Soul, great to see you. Yeah, it's been a second too for me. Like, I need to pop in from time to time and say hi. Last thing, you were playing with some Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Nice. You stoked about that third one? Should be coming out this summer, right?
My flower is still here.
It is?
But yeah. It didn't. Maybe it wasn't. I didn't see it on the. When we were in lobby, but.
Mine is still. Okay, I guess they don't. Interesting.
Maybe, like, if another person breaks it, it's gone. You know, like the tent.
Yeah. Not too sure.
I'll be 100% honest with you. I'm enjoying this fever dream of a map. I'm really enjoying it. Yeah.
It's so similar to Avatar. I'm like, is this supposed to be like Avatar 2 promotion
thing? The cynical consumerism side of me really just thinks that, yeah, it's totally catering to that. And that'll probably be like either something you can pay for, or like the mid-season unlockable character is like somebody from Avatar.
But the mid-season unlockable character was Indiana Jones.
Ooh, maybe it is then. Yeah, I don't know. I knew
unless
Indiana
he's in the battle pass,
point.
And I just didn't see him in the thing.
I was skeptical of Avatar 2 being a thing at all, especially so long after.
Yeah.
But then I went to see Doctor Strange, and the surprise the Avatar 2 trailer happened, and I said, "Damn, that does look good."
Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably go see it. Like, I'm not like a huge Avatar fan, but the first one was admittedly really good, so I'll check it out.
I wish that, because everyone's like, the 3D for the first Avatar was like the thing, and it's like my first time watching it was not in a theater even. So I want that theater experience, because big blockbusters like that, the theater experience versus watching it at home is very different.
Definitely.
So I'm very curious, and it's like James Cameron has a passion for the ocean. I mean, he's one of the only people that has gone to the bottom of the Marianas Trench and whatnot. So a water-based movie, I believe of anyone, he could pull it off the best.
I agree with that. Yeah, I respect James Cameron's work a lot. I just, the amount of time we've been hearing about the sequel, my eyes have just like rolled to the back of the head. Like, I'm just like, gosh, yeah, how many years have you been talking about this movie? So there's a part of me that's like, yeah, finally it's coming out, but I am excited about it. I think that trailer looked pretty hype.
Yeah, the biggest thing...
Okay, this is another team rolling in on too.
Yeah, they are not rebooting ever. It's gonna land directly on them. Balance button. Track low. Ow. Ow. Two behind me.
There's some angry people here.
Going back to you.
Thank you.
Hello, can you... be careful, Z-Tem. Don't get finished, Q.
I got 2 HP.
you'll be fine.
I got a fishy if you
want. Wolf coming in.
There we go, there's some more healers.
Up on the shrooms. 47, almost cracked.
Nice.
Oh,
got him. Somebody
cracked
over
one on
here
top.
Too.
I killed one.
Got it. Oh, bummer. One hit me.
There's like five different teams here.
Down there. Someone's healing where I'm at. Oh my god. There's just a whole nother squad that rolled up, too.
Yeah. Be careful.
I don't really know if my existence.
Looks like you're 2v1 in it right now.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Howard.
There's a person around me, Cam, just as a heads up. I hear footsteps.
Oh! Oh my god.
They might be going for a... no, they're just running away over there.
Oh, I tried and I got stuck on a person. Back to lobby.
Okay. Yeah, let's go back to lobby. Possum's out, but I could play one more if y'all wanted to do a trios, or if there was somebody else out there. I know Emerald wanted to play at some point. I could play one more if y'all wanted to, if you're down.
Oh, the winning ladder is so good.
So you tell me. It's the addictiveness to this game. I can't quit it sometimes. And it was such a quick death. I'm like, nah, I could play one more. One final.
You said you had to go at 12.
Yeah. So we got.
I don't
want to
hold you up too bad.
Yeah.
If you get like a good game, it's gonna be like probably like 12:10.
Yeah. No, that's okay. That's totally fine. So, okay. Possum, are you with us or are you against us? Okay, all right. I talked her into it. We peer pressured her. It worked. Okay. One final match. This is it. Oh, you got the battle pass? There you go. I actually think she looks like Jubilee a little bit. Yeah, from X-Men. She kind of looks like Jubilee, personally. Like, if she was blowing bubble gums, I'd be like, yep, that's Jubilee. And she needs the cool, like, yellow rain jacket, but otherwise, that's Jubilee. Alright. They were trying to leave me, and I rope them back in for one more match. This is the final match for us. And then I'm going to bid y'all farewell for a little while, but I'll be back on later today, probably around, like, 2:30. We've got a tournament that I'm shilling for. Shout out to Revitalize. Shout out to Sir Dunk. Cam Roxy's on the team. Vasius is on the team. We're going to see what we can do to get a dub. And, you know, I'm not going to win $75. I'm hosting the damn thing, so I'm going to split it. The winnings go to Cam and to Vasius. If you two can carry me through this tournament, I'd greatly appreciate it. And we'll just see how it goes.
Yeah, I feel like you got kind of a stacked team.
A little bit. A little bit, yeah.
Because I think the only team that I really think poses a threat to us that I know of now is Trollmasters. But I can beat Troll and Lacerda, not Lacerda, and Trinity Ghoul.
Okay.
And then if I lose to Hobbs, then Vasius plays King Dedede.
Yeah, I don't know about these other teams because, like, I posted it in quite a few different places, so there could be, like, you know, like one or two hype people, like maybe even some pro level people here for this thing tonight. So just throwing that out there, like I don't know what we're about to get into.
Is it all losers bracket or no?
Single elimination. So if your team loses, you're out of the whole thing.
Uh-oh.
So again, no pressure, but we got that to look forward to or to fear. Okay.
We drop.
Yeah, that's a good question. Where do y'all want to drop? For our final stand, where y'all want to do Rocky?
Sure.
It's a good hot drop.
Back to roots.
Yeah, I feel like this is like always a good like place for us to drop. So I always have good vibes here.
The vibes are vibing.
The vibes are vibaliciously.
No, that's the name of the season. Is Fortnite vibing?
Oh, that's what it's called.
Is that real?
I feel like that's kind of just them doing a like layup on it. Like, oh yeah, what do you want to call it? Vibin?
Okay. The vibes are pretty sick in the new area, so I understand it.
Yeah.
The vibes are immaculate.
I do. I'm happy with the new areas. They're impressive.
It is Fergalicious vibes.
Oh, this gun sucks.
I'll join you.
Killed it in though. Cracks. May I?
Can't oh, they get got it. Me, but they're cracked. Thank
got
you.
Got him.
Good work, good work. Thank you, thank you. Perfect. Thank you, M. No name in the house. How you doing? Great to see you. Happy weekend. We are finishing up some Fortnite over here. Nice. How you doing? I need some health, but I can.
I got you on a med kit.
Ooh, perfect. Thank you. I'm gonna go hide in this corner and take it real quick.
Oh, there's someone coming our way.
And there they go.
Kill people gone. So quickly. I don't understand.
It's PS5 aim assist, definitely.
I think it is good, but I don't know. Aim assist may help, but.
Nah, yeah, y'all are good. This is why I like fighting with y'all, is because I just feel a little carried every time. Nice.
A little carry can never hurt anyone.
That's right, yeah. It's okay to ask for help, you know? So, thank you.
There's a man cake over there.
You want me to throw rocks at him?
Oh. That's a little more than a rock. A volatile rock.
Okay.
You know, I'll take
Possum.
It.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, actually, yeah, Possum, you'd need this. Where are you? I'm gonna throw this.
Or you can come get these four slurp barrels.
Ooh, it's Chun-Li.
Really close. That is not. Did you just say that's Chun-Li?
Isn't that Chun-Li?
That is that's definitely good. Not Chun-Li.
Oh, I thought it was. My bad. Is that a different Street Fighter character then?
Yeah.
Okay, my bad. Let's see here.
Oh, there's a rock here.
Hey.
Junior, have you gotten this yet?
What's that now?
It's like a floating rock.
Where are you?
I'm in the playground area.
Oh, okay. Okay, where's the floating rock?
You see it? It's right here.
No, I don't see it. Is it on your screen?
Oh, it's like the one of the Battle Pass skin quests.
Oh, it's the, gotcha.
The other tier one skin. Okay, I get it.
Weird. Yeah, I couldn't see anything.
Yeah, you'll get it when you get like the snap guy.
Gotcha. So I need to like unlock that dude first, huh? Oh, yeah. There's a llama here. If y'all want to go for it.
I'm 100% down to hunt an endangered species.
If y'all want to get close to it, I can snipe it with the heavy from far off, but I'll wait till you guys get closer.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Half dead.
I took a video of it, but there were two llamas together yesterday, and that was the first time I've ever experienced that.
Rare.
Yeah, right? Or is that? Like, have y'all, like, run into two llamas where you had to kill them at the same time?
I've run into three, but I managed to kill them separately.
You've seen three at a time? Holy shit. That's awesome. Yeah, I've only run into two. That I thought that was freaking crazy. I got the chug cannon for us here, so we got good shit.
Well, yeah, they drop that now, don't they?
Hell yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no, dropping a great DMR. Damn it.
Yeah, I'm ready to jump back towards where the circle's at. I'm gonna ride a boar. I'm a tamer.
It's a Junipi, tamer of animals.
We be hogging. I'm enjoying the ability to ride these things. These things are awesome.
I feel like the base running speed isn't even faster. I just think it's funny.
Yeah. Yeah, it's enjoyable. Whoa, hello. Come back here.
Like, I feel like you can only kind of do the thing with wolves. Because I feel like the wolves turn faster.
Yeah, gosh, they do find great ways to make this entertaining still, because I am not tired of Fortnite. How do they do it? How do they do it so successfully like this? I don't know.
Oh, are the tornadoes back, or did they never leave?
I think they're back. I don't remember them really towards the end of the last season. I'm going to ride this hog into the tornado. Oh.
It's in the floor. Okay, now it's gone.
This tornado is scary. I've never seen a tornado before.
Oh, no.
Thankfully, it still doesn't take any damage to go into it and use it to lift out with. Do we want to, like, mark an area like Coney? where y'all
this shit
go.
Is loud.
Yeah.
You cannot get on your pig while you're in a tornado. I have learned this.
Oh, my pig's in the tornado, though. I'm going to try and land on it.
Oh, no.
You can't. It won't work.
Damn it. Okay. Y'all cool with going over to Coney?
Okay. Oh, it tells you that there's a tornado on the map. I'm getting shooted at.
You're being shot at? Okay. Oh, yep, I see him now.
You're going to land a little early.
Yeah, I'm going to go back and mess with these dudes, probably.
48, blue.
30.
I next to the fence, knocked one.
Somebody in a bush. Give up the bush at least.
Dead.
Oh, they gone. Nice work.
Sniper, this should not do 50 damage.
Big purple one if anybody wants it.
Like a chaka.
Sounds like gun. Yeah, there's stuff still going on in Coney. But I'll wait for y'all.
More chances to commit murder.
Yes. Stoked on that.
Whee! Yes, I love murder.
It's your favorite pastime.
Honestly, it's America's favorite pastime.
This is true.
Oh no.
I bit off a little more than I could chew, but I'm gonna go hide.
Sorry,
you're good.
I guess I'll protect you while you try to heal.
Protect me.
They come around the front. This is not good. Getting two pronged attack. One down.
Nice work.
Look, there's not much I can
there's
do here.
There's two out there. Just as a heads up.
Well, that was insane.
They're still here.
Oh, they're so close
killed
to death.
Yeah. Really ratchet up the pressure on them.
Oh, no, see them.
Fuck, I went down.
Oh, I did.
That's okay. That was absolutely fire. I appreciate y'all. Okay.
Excellent games, man.
Thank you all for the games, for real. I appreciate it.
Good time.
Good times. Yo, M and Cam, thank you for hanging. Any last words before peacing out?
See you soon.
See you soon. I'll see y'all on the other side. M, how about you?
Happy Pride.
Happy Pride. Hell yeah. Have a great weekend, everybody, if I don't talk to you. Cheers, and thank you for the matches. That's a wrap from me. Come join me, though. Let's go say hi to Birdie. Birdie is awesome. I love Birdie. Let's go say hi to Birdie. Go spread a little bit of love. Everybody else on my end, have a great night. Be safe out there. Most importantly, be good to yourself. Cheers, y'all. Bye.